Now we're getting into a whole different thing. You want aggressive wrestling? Learn to re-shot, re-attack, defensive holds off a counter. It's not a defensive hold as far as a counter. It's a defensive hold, meaning he stops me. I come up, I'm relaxed. He re-shots or re-attacks. He shoots on me. Real good example of a re-shot right there.